be very careful with using your citrus oils in plastic, i.e. don't use them in plastic. If you're going to drink or cook with citrus oils, always store them in glass. Or today we're using paper cups. Now I want to do a demonstration with this polystyrene cup. We don't see so many of them today. And I need to get a pound coin. Has anyone got a pound coin handy?
Yes.
So this is where I actually started to do it earlier. I've seen other people do this on YouTube. And I was like, is this really gonna work? And I laid it on its side and I put one drop of lemon here and you can see where it's corroded all around the cup. There's no acid in here. It is extremely cleansing. It just dissolves the plastic and it helps to flush it through our system. So the citrus oils are very good for our liver and kidneys and cleansing toxins out of the body. So they're not going to do this to us because we're not made out of polystyrene, right? But they do cleanse toxins out of the body. So I'm going to take a polystyrene cap, put a couple of, so I've got 3 or 4 drops of lemon oil on the top, and put a pound coin on there and see what happens. Let's see how long it takes. It's starting to sort of sink into it. Yeah, I can see the edges going. Yeah, it's sinking in. How long is it going to take to drop through the cup? Sort of fizzing around the edges. Here you can see it fizzing. Yep, not quite dropping yet. It's getting pretty soft there. Oh. Yep, that's not quite made a hole all the way through yet. Maybe if we leave it, I'm gonna put another drop. I'm too impatient.
You can see the indentation that the coin has
made. Yeah, yeah. Well, the oil's made it, but the coin's helping to push it down. Oh, I can see a hole starting to form. Can you see the fizzing on the
other?
Wow. The kids are making good sound effects. Yeah, I can see, start to see that.
No.
It didn't take that long.
No, not at all.
But for me, encouraging it there. So, please don't use your lemon oil with plastic cups. All right.